20 years ago, the three-man crew of Apollo 11 drifted over 4 days in space, navigating by the stars to get to the moon. The lunar lander Eagle undocked from the main ship Columbia. Michael Collins stayed in the command module.